As you can see, the knockout fixtures are knocking the plugs out and knocking the part out. The company itself will build a station below it to test the finished part. The one thing you will notice, the press goes into static mode and allows all the parts and sheets to be knocked out before it feeds the next sheet into the press. You'll see here just a second, the sheet opening closes, allows the first part under the knockout. Now we're de-slugging in the first stage, knocking the part out in the second stage. Rope feed closes, press goes into static mode, and it's just knocking out all of the parts. Now we have the sheet feeder feed in, the press starts to punch again.